like Leek in Staffordshire, and we're using one of our favourite guides. This is the wild guide to wild swimming. And there are two very excited dogs who are really wanting to go for a swim. I think it's deeper than they thought.
Yes. Will we get back out? That's the problem.
Not easy. Freaking away a bit.
Further in, okay. Gone down the crack of me bum, that. Apparently just touched the bottom.
Oh no.
It's not easy to get around either.
It's not like Lake District.
No, you see the bottom.
Well, you've got a jetty to get your head out of, haven't
while swimming, you get scratched by the dogs
and you can't feel the bottom.
Apparently this is one of the good ones, a very popular wild swimming spot.
And the result of an afternoon of playing in the water is two very tired dogs.
Know you've been a good friend, and nothing to think of.